Hello and welcome to the 2 minute series. The topic for today is budget deficit. Now, once we've understood what are expenditures, what are the receipts in a budget, budget deficit is something that becomes very simple to understand. A budget deficit is what occurs when the expenditures increase the receipts in a budget. That means the expenditure of the government is going to be more than the income that the government is particularly generating, and therefore if it is showing us the income and expenditure of a government, it is definitely an indicator of the financial health of a country. Also, what you should know that for long in India, the practice is that the budget deficit is what is kept at zero, which means that once it is decided that what is going to be the expenditure for this coming year, the government works upon ensuring that those much amount of receipts is what it already has, even if it involves taking loans from some international institutions, or for that matter taking loans from the country, from the citizens of the country itself. So those are the practices that the government ensures, so that budget deficit is what is maintained at zero. Once you've understood budget deficit, another term, budget surplus, is also what you can clearly understand. A budget surplus is one when the receipts are what are greater than the expenditure in a particular budget, then the government is going to have a surplus, and this is what is going to be known as the budget surplus. So that's all for today's discussion. I thank you all for watching the video.